Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this. This is Springvale. There must be some clues about Raptor around here. The sister from the cathedral put some secret animal markings on the artifact he took.
Use your elemental sight and keep your eyes peeled for clues.
Yes, you. Come over here.
Ooh, hey, what do you think this is?
It looks like a broken tree branch.
Oh, Paimon knows! It's from a frame of a wind glider, therefore...
There are no elemental traces on it. It looks like it's just a plain old tree branch.
Do you want power?
Thank you. It's time to deliver.
Slimes are airborne creatures. They don't leave marks on the ground unless someone stomped on one to take off.
How do we know if this was left by Raptor or an Animo Slime?
Either way, let's make a mental note of these markings. They're very clear. Cloth with animal markings on it. Looking at the design and the way it's woven, there's a good chance it came from a wing glider.
Wow, Outriders have to be textile experts now? It's a harder job than Paimon thought.
If this really belongs to Raptor, it must mean his wing glider is broken. It appears that the elemental markings point this way.
Huh. Well, do you think he ran off ahead?
There's only one way to find out. Come on, we should keep following the markings.
Ooh, what's that? Looks like something's going on up ahead.
It sounds like there's a battle going on. Could that be Raptor? Quick, let's keep going.
Yeah. Thank goodness! The Knights of Favonius have arrived! The hilly trolls won't dare pursue me any longer.
What happened?
I can't believe it, but the hilly trolls attacked our carts! Luckily, I outran them.
Hilly trolls? But I thought the Knights of Favonius had cleared out most of the hilly troll camps around these parts.
It's a small camp, not too far from the village. The route I take on my delivery runs ensures I steer clear of it. But today, some crazy fellow suddenly fell out of the sky and landed right in the camp.
Now, who does that remind me of?
It really riled them up. They chased the funny-looking fellow as he fled, which brought them out into the open. I managed to get away, but they smashed my fruit carts to smithereens. I don't know what I'm gonna do when the merchant caravan gets here tomorrow.
Funny looking? In what way?
He was holding on to something. Must have been heavy because he couldn't glide in a straight line to save his life. Maybe that's why he fell. Honestly, people like that shouldn't be allowed in the skies. It doesn't take a genius to know you're not supposed to carry heavy objects while gliding. I'm gonna report that idiot and make sure he gets his license revoked.
Heavy object? The artifact? This could well be our guy. Tell me, did you see which way he went?
I managed to catch a glimpse as I ran from the hilly churls. I think he went that way.
Seems like a strong lead. On with the chase! Oh, and don't worry. As soon as I get back, I'll tell the knights to mop up the rest of the hilly churls as soon as possible. Gliders they've gone. I'd say this lot is with Raptor.
But if that's the case, what are they hanging around here for?
I wonder. Well, this measly bunch can't slow us down, that's for sure. But we also haven't found the artifact, which means Raptor still has it on him. Forget these guys. Come on, let's keep following the elemental markings. power on the artifact must have worn off. Raptor must have realized the markings would give away his position and sent his minions to slow us down. That way, when the effect wears off, he can make his escape. He won't get away with this. After him!
You're in for a little shock.
Sorry. Ah! Freeze!
Come on, let's get moving.
The Statue of the Seven seems to be affected by a monster nearby. Defeating that monster might remove this strange wind current seal thingy around the Statue of the Seven.
Thank you. dodge this! Cool it!
There's only one way over there. Raptor must be up ahead. However, it looks like the only way we can catch up is if we glide.
But there's a ton of enemies below. They'll definitely attack us after we take off.
If we're gonna do this, we'll have to glide and defeat them in one fell swoop. You still had one stage to go in your exam, right?
Yeah, but what's that got to do with anything?
How about we make this the third and final stage of your gliding exam?
Are you sure that's how the exam is supposed to go?
It's a custom version of the exam, designed by yours truly. Besides, the normal version of the exam wouldn't be fit for the hero of Mondstadt himself. So, what do you say? Woohoo! Good answer! Prepare for takeoff! Raptor awaits you once you defeat all these enemies. Then that gliding license is yours! Natural. I knew you'd be fine. All that's left now is to grab ourselves a raptor. Let's go!
Thank you. Yeah.
Looks like there's no way across. Ugh, he must be around here somewhere.
Amber! Over there!
If you insist on chasing me, so be it. Huh? Who brought the little girl?
You must be Raptor! You can't escape!
I don't need to escape. There's no way you can make it over here.
Oh, it is pretty high. And quite far.
Oh, little girl, why don't you run along home now and let your leader deal with this? Don't worry, I promise that once the Grandmaster gets here, I'll surrender immediately.
Hey, watch it! You're talking to a Knights of Favonius Outrider. You'll be sorry when I arrest you. You're right. Ugh, he's right there in front of us. If only we could glide across.
So how did he get across? If it's too far to glide, it's definitely too far for anything like that.
There's also no sign of an anchor point.
Bye-bye, kiddo.
Oh no, he's getting away!
Ugh, we can't hesitate any longer. The only way to get across is to glide there.
But...
Don't worry, I'm the gliding champion of Mondstadt, remember? If Raptor can do it, I can do it too.
Oi, Outrider! You have less chance of surviving this than jumping off the Animo God statue in Mondstadt without your wind glider.
Paimon sees your point. If you rule out everything that's completely impossible, gliding is the only idea left.
Remember that book I lent you? The one I thought was the gliding manual, but wasn't? The first birds couldn't fly. Flight was their reward for their courage to plunge into the canyon. Be my witness. Raptor says I'll never make it, but if you listen carefully...
Wait! Stop! You'll never make it! Come on, off you go now. Back home like a good little girl.
Raptor says I'll never make it, but if you listen carefully... The wind says I will make it, and that's good enough for me.
Amber! No! You're gonna fall! You're gonna fall! It's a wind current!
Ah!
Come a little closer.
Freeze!
Yep.
Freeze! I got careless. Picked the wrong test subject.
Just you watch!
All right, I got him! I only noticed the wind current from in the air, and it's the only one. It would be suicide to try and escape in the direction Raptor was going. In other words, the only way Raptor could have gotten out would be this way, past us.
Aha! So he was just trying to fool us by acting smug, in the hope that we would just give up and leave. Little did he know, we're not so easily fooled.
It was all thanks to your sharp thinking. Just like a wise man once said, once you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, no matter how improbable, must be the truth. At the end of the day, gliding is 7 parts technique, 3 parts instinct, and then 90 parts courage.
What you did now looked more like 99 parts courage.
It was just like in my first gliding exam. I was super nervous, but in the end, there was nothing to be afraid of, and I passed no problem. I kinda missed that nervous rush in the exams I've done since then. It just wasn't the same.
Sorry. Paimon thought you said you passed no problem. What do you mean exams since then?
Well, you see, the thing is, Mondstadt is all no glide zone this, no landing zone that. Every time I get my license, it keeps getting revoked. I must have taken the exam about 15 times altogether. But I always pass the first time. I guess my little gliding manual ain't so bad after all.
Let's go and get a copy of the real gliding manual from Acting Grandmaster Jean sometime.
I'll head off first because I need to escort Raptor back to the city. Once you're back in the city, don't forget to come find me at the cathedral. I'll issue your gliding license there.
She just can't sit still, can she? Guess that's why she's the Outrider. When this is all done and dusted, let's head to the cathedral in Mondstadt. Getting this gliding license has turned into quite the adventure.
What?
Dodge this!
We'll get all wet.
Welcome. Are you here to discuss a partnership?
Is always far more effective in the rain. This is going to get interesting.
Cool it!
Thank you.
Freeze! Cool it!
Your luck.
Oh, so sorry.
Don't push your luck. Cool it. Don't push your luck. Freeze.
Dodge this! Cool it!
perfect weather for sipping a cup of tea while gazing out the window. Come a little closer. You've been a naughty boy.
Windblade!
Ha!
only the wind was a little stronger. The wind was a little stronger.
Dodge this! This moment will be frozen in time. Thank you.
Let it rain.
Ah, cool it.
What's the hurry?
Don't be such a brute.
disappear!
Congratulations! Here is your gliding license! You're officially legal now! Yay! I'm not surprised, though. You are a natural after all. Oh, and I'll sign you up for the next wind gliding championship! I glide so fast that no one can keep up. It's just me up there, on my own, gliding around. It's kinda boring. Oh, fighting talk. It seems you have no idea how terrifying the championship really is. Well, until I kick your butt in the championship, I wish you a happy, liberating, and above all, law-abiding gliding experience. Make sure you obey the rules. Whatever you do, don't get your license revoked.
Oh, brother. If you ask me, that's a bit rich coming from Amber.
This isn't a conversation for children.